You know, I'm kind of looking forward to turning 62 now. I want to blow out 60 candles.
Oh, thank you.
We got you some special candles. No, I'm
as you can tell,
they're
non-moving zone.
Heather, what's the number one saying in rehab? Smell the rose and blow out the candles. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. We were having some technical difficulties with that. Some people weren't understanding the concept.
Alright,
happy birthday!
Who's gonna cut the? You didn't think I'd be for Greece and just forget about your 60th birthday,
didn't you? Rhea. Rhea. Yeah.